Today we're going to make beef in red wine sauce. And please like and subscribe and comment down below.
Cut red and white onion and carefully fry it. Now add stewing meat. Add garlic and a beef stock cube and some water. Put a courgette in the pan. Add a small bottle of
red wine
and 500 grams of passata. Leave to simmer for 30 minutes and stir. This is the final product. Time to try it.